Seasick?
Nope. I'm fine.
Okay, then.
Hello and welcome to Nautilus.
If we don't get separated, parade will be held along the edge.
Not a lot of security. These people, the Xiii panic must still seem like a world away.
Huh?
Oh, hey. Looks like they're putting Eidolons on parade. We're starting soon. What do you say? Let's go check it out.
Sure! Huh?
We interrupt this program to bring you a breaking news update. The Xiii, who surfaced in Palampolum and attacked the city's citizens, are still on the run from authorities. Sanctum soldiers are tracking their location, but have yet to engage the fugitives. The presence of hostages has been confirmed.
What's wrong?
It's her!
Yep. Looks like the army finally found him.
Hostages? They should just blow him away with the Xiii.
They're all infected by Pulse, or something by now anyway.
The parade's about to start. Come on, let's go.
Gil says we've got another...
Sure, everybody's fine.
light of recent events elsewhere.
Hey, loosen up. Gotta make the most of this. Right?
I knew we'd be saying goodbye soon. Better to do it with a smile. The Pompa Sancta Parade. A pageant commemorating the war between Cocoon and Pulse.
The show is starting. Look.
It's party time, little lady.
The attack from Pulse.
With trusty blade and Falsi's aid, I will defend Cocoon! To battle!
You dare oppose me! I will fulfill my focus!
Ragnarok!
Falsi, grant me strength!
I had to wonder, could our deaths have brought back peace?
Where to next, little lady?
I'll let you decide. Just keep on smiling.
I know. A Nautilus park date. With Sags.
Yeah, but should we really be playing around?
Forget about that heavy stuff for a while. And maybe this'll just fade away.
Okay.
Great. Let's roll.
Leave me!
Wish they would have never seen any of this.
Might as well just follow. Wow. Well, just follow the crowd.
I feel like I'm dreaming. What's in Nautilus Park anyway?
It's a huge amusement park built by the Sanctum. Bet they never expected to see visitors.
So, is this place special?
I promised Dodge. Gonna bring him someday. Hope I can at least tell him about it.
You'll get the chance.
Maybe. I do know where they're keeping it.
Can I come with you?
Sure. More the merrier. What about you? You got someone special out there?
Special? Nope.
Really? Now that is kind of sad.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm kidding. I didn't mean to upset you.
Well, I'm just fine, thank you. I wanted to tell him everything, but I couldn't. Not until the time was right.
No, I forgot to buy.
Ooh, it's so tiny.
Last one.
Somebody's excited.
Yeah. Hey, you can make some new friends.
Dodge is crazy about chocobos. He really wanted to come here.
Let's look around.
Indeed. And in we go.
Just like the real thing.
I saw this one in the
room. Seems so gentle. Look at those big curly
eyelashes. Oh, ooh, the smell. Glad I don't work here.
The smell reminded me of home. The wilderness of Pulse.
Hey, come back here.
Thank you.
to always sell these toys?